In this video today, we will see how to print only the required data from a table in Excel. In this example, I have 1, 2, 3, 4 columns and then I have 6 rows. Suppose if I want to print only these 2 columns, I will select the 2 columns like this and then I will go to page layout, print area and select this option, set print area. Now if I go to file and if I go to print, you can see only the 2 columns are visible. Now if I have to clear this print area, I will again select the area and go to print area and then select this option, clear print area. Now similarly, if I have to print only these 3 rows, I will select 3 rows, again go to print area, set print area. And if I go to file, print, you can see only 3 rows. But suppose if I want to print this first column, I will select it. Second column, I will select it. And if I want to print only these 2 columns, and if I go to print area and then select this option, set print area, and if I go to file and then print, you can see there is one column in one page and on the other column there is another page. So in this way, if you set print area and if you want to print only these 2 columns, then what happens is each of the column will be in a separate page. Same goes to the rows also. Now this is not convenient because the column should be in the same page, so there is a workaround for this one. But at first let me clear the print area. I will select the table, print area, clear the print area. So if I want to print only these 2 columns, then the only option which I know at the moment is to select this column at first and again select the other column. Then what you do, you have to right click and copy. After that, if I go and paste on the other sheet, then let me see what happens. Now you can see that there is only 2 columns. And if I go to file and print, you can see the 2 columns appears in the same page. Similarly, if I go to this one and if I select this first row, third row, fourth row and then sixth row, and if I copy and if I paste here, then you can see all the 3 rows, they are pasted in the same sheet. And if I go to file and print, you can see all the 3 rows comes in the same sheet. So this is how you can print only the selected data from a table in Excel.